What's up, guys? As you can see, I got me some cranberries. Man, cranberries so good with that turkey on the side. Oh, cranberries. I actually don't like cranberries, and I don't know why I'm talking like that. That was kind of racist. I will admit that, and you guys can cancel me now. But this is the Cranberries. I've heard one song by them on my channel actually a long time ago. Oh my gosh, it was so long ago. I don't even know. I might have even deleted the videos because there was a period of time where I just decided just to delete my old videos. Over 100,000 views worth. So you know what that means. Over 100 videos I deleted. So I mean, it definitely could have been it. But I have not heard this because I know for a fact because I clicked play on it for 2 seconds and it did not sound familiar. Anyways, that was awkward. I'm sorry. But the Cranberries Dreams. Let's play. Let's press play. Got a lot of spit in my mouth. I'm a spitter, guys, not a swallower. I mean, not a quitter. Anyways, 3, 2, 1. Huh, interesting. She's underwater. Save her. Save that bitch. I mean, save that beautiful lady. I'm kidding, guys, about the bitch room. Oh, she actually has hair here. She has an amazing voice. Her voice would be perfect as like a ghost voice. It's almost trippy in a way. Her voice is like, it's like a hollow soul. It's like you can tell she's been through a lot of shit in her life. You can tell she's been through a lot of things in her life. You've been through some things, Dolores, you beautiful lady. You kiss you right on your forehead. As a respectful man, definitely a vibing song. I mean, you can just feel all the energy and the emotions from this song, which is what you want for a song, so I can tell why it has so many views. And very, very romantic lyrics here. Yeah, no hurt, babe. I mean, beautiful lyrics here. I dedicate the song to nobody. Nobody's like that in my life. Oh, This part is kind of creepy. Creepy a little bit, huh? Whoa. All right, fellas. I just want to say first, though, R.I.P. rest in peace to the beautiful, amazing, talented Dolores. I have never heard any of your music, Dolores, but I'm going to check it out now. I mean, hopefully it does well on my channel. Hopefully the Cranberries, hopefully my subs want to watch me watch some Cranberries. Beautiful lyrics here. Beautiful lyrics about just a man being perfect for you. Not a man, just being in a relationship and the person changing you for the better. And it just feels like a dream because this person's so perfect for you. And that's what I need in my life, guys. Golly, that's what I need in my life so bad. I need me a woman to hold me down. And hold me down on my... Dude, I'm just kidding, guys. That was perverted. I'll admit that was weird, but I'm trying to be different, right? Am I different by being weird and awkward? No, I'm not that different, actually, guys. What am I trying to say here? I'm trying to say this is a cool song. Definitely a lot of emotions, a lot of soulfulness, a lot of energy and passion went into the song, and you could tell. You could definitely tell because you could feel the energy throughout your body. Amazing song here by the Cranberries. You can tell this song did mean a lot to Dolores. It probably was about some relationship. So, yeah, amazing song. It definitely deserves all the 200 million views it has right now. Because it's a good song. It's a really good song. I would love to react to more the Cranberries. I just needed to do well on my channel. I reacted to a song that has 500 million views and it doesn't even have 100 views on my channel. So I mean, it's literally hit or miss for me on YouTube right now. So I'm just trying to figure out what's going on around here. What do y'all want to see? But subscribe. Hopefully y'all do subscribe. Yeah, I need subscribers because I'm trying to hit 5k. I want to hit 5k subscribers so freaking bad before my birthday. My birthday is March 17th, guys. March 17th, your boy is turning 26. The big old 26, the big old 2, and the big old 6. That means 4 more years till I'm 30. That means 14 more years till I'm 40. I'm going to be 40 in 14 years, guys. So, you know, let's hit the road here. I'm trying to hit 5k subs before I hit 40. That'd be crazy, dude. If I'm 40 years old and I'm still stuck at the same amount of views. I'm trying to be a big YouTuber. I'm trying to be big. I don't know why I'm doing this southern accent. I gotta go, though. Hopefully, y'all check out my other videos. You will like them because I'm a cool dude. I'm a cool dude, man. I've compared myself to other reaction channels. I know my worth. I know what I can attract. I know, guys. I know these things in my head. I just have to achieve it because I'm a lazy piece of shit who doesn't put in a lot of effort. But hopefully, you guys have been noticing the past 2 weeks, your boy's been putting in a lot of effort in the videos. Hopefully, y'all been noticing. Have y'all been noticing? Because I have been. I've been trying to do so much different things and switching up how I do my videos. Before, I would never pause and talk about the song. Now, I've been pausing and talking about the song. Before, I would sit and talk a lot. Now, I've been learning how to shut up more. So, I'm trying to grow and learn and prosper on this whole YouTube thing. I can do it, guys. I know I can do it. I just need some love and some support from you guys. Yeah, hopefully y'all subscribe. I do $5 reaction requests if you guys ever feel like doing those. Or if not, nobody ever does them really anymore. But anyways, y'all have a good night. Peace out.